Calvin Kaplan's sports broadcasting camp. Bruce Allen is the worst general manager in the NFL. His ego is inflated, as shown when he repeatedly brings up anything successful that he has done, and he cares more about his image than his football team. His ill-fated moves have continually kept the Redskins from being the best football team they can be. Bruce Allen has done a terrible job as the manager of the Washington Redskins, and if Redskins owner Dan Snyder sees sense, he will be fired. Calvin Kaplan, Sports Broadcasting Camp.